morning, folks. It's Roger with Southern Woods and Water. We down here in Mississippi, turkey hunting. I'm down here with my buddy. He ain't never killed a turkey, so I come down here to see if I can call him one up. We got a gobbler and five hens in the field about 300, 400 yards away. So we're gonna sit right here and see what happens. Y'all stay with us. Good morning, folks. It's April 21st. We over here in North Mississippi on a buddy of mine's place. Gonna try to get him his first turkey. Y'all stay with us. It's windy. It's about 48 degrees. So, let's gonna see what happens. It's cloudy. They didn't gobble good yesterday. Probably ain't gonna gobble good today. We got some deer in the field down there on the other end. But y'all stay with us. Alright folks, things got excited real quick. I ain't even sure if I got the shot on the video. We was trying to double up, so it's kind of hard to tell him when to shoot, do the camera, and me shoot too. But we got us two birds. It's my first double up, his first turkey. We down here in North Mississippi. They were henned up. We had two hen decoys out there, and them hens, I got them hens excited, and them hens brought them gobblers right on in. Probably about 25, 30 yard shot for both of us. Congratulations on your first bird.
Appreciate it.
Well, all right, folks, we're gonna get them loaded up and get out of here and go get them clean and go do a crawfish boil. Y'all stay with us.